What does the strength of the U.S. dollar have to do with me? When the dollar is strong, inflation tends to be low. And that's really important for people who are retired. Actually, it's really important for all of us. Key Financial, wealth management with wisdom and care.